Emilio Aguinaldo is recognized as the official first president of the Philippines. A prominent figure in the Philippines' fight for independence in the late 1800s, Aguinaldo led Philippine forces against the colonial Spanish Empire, from the Philippine Revolution to the Spanish-American War of 1898, and finally against the United States during the Philippine-American War. In 1901, Aguinaldo was captured by Admiral Dewey's American forces, bringing an end to his presidency. During his exile in Hong Kong in 1897, Emilio Aguinaldo conceptualized an early version of the Philippine flag, an initial design that the current national flag draws from. As the first president of the Philippines, Emilio Aguinaldo is one of the most important figures in Philippine history.